Hello everybody! My name is Dalek Doctor, and today I'm going to be joined by...
Dr. Panda! Oh! Phil!
Anyway, today we're going to be playing Jurassic World, or Park, or whatever it is. And we did some progress, but then we realized the camera wasn't recording, so here we go.
I finished debugging the phones, but the system's going to be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Just takes it, puts it in the
coffee. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Oh my god!
I wonder if perhaps you were good enough to be my manager.
Sure. I'm going with him.
The power of Dell.
Hey, what did I touch?
We didn't touch anything, we stopped.
You already stopped.
What is that?
So they went in, they went to go see these dinosaurs, and everything failed, so, yeah. Oh geez, hello, how you doing? Someone's having a tantrum today. Oh no, what about your paperwork? What are you gonna do about your taxes?
Yeah! Oh, it's in the toilet!
You gonna do taxes on the toilet?
Please go. You gotta go.
Oh my god, that's so wrong!
Alrighty then, Mr. T-Rex isn't very happy.
Yeah.
Oh, happy champ.
So, Doctor, how would you do if you
That's just a brilliant idea. There's a massive dinosaur that's gonna eat your brains and you shine a flashlight in his eye. That's a brilliant idea.
Yeah.
Oh, well, okay.
Car.
That did legitimately nothing.
I call that guy Indian and Jones because he has Indy's hat. I want to be drama. I want to be drama man.
Let us. So basically, we did some progress afterwards, and then we realized that the
camera
wasn't recording.
Broke.
Yeah, the camera broke. So we couldn't figure out. So we went straight into level. So yeah, we go. So basically, we need that guy. Okay.
I don't know who that is.
So we need to go rescue some guys
from
this car that is being ripped apart by a dinosaur.
Whoa! I can actually touch him.
Can I do anything?
Oh jeez.
Can I legitimately do anything?
No.
What
here, over here.
Okay.
Over here.
Right then, what is this?
Mine!
Okay. So we need to put that on there. So what does that do?
Turn.
Right. The wheels on the thingy go round and round.
No drains it.
Yeah. Oh, it does. Okay. So in the next cutscene, in another cutscene, I'll show you what doesn't make absolutely any sense whatsoever. Right, where am I?
And I'm
behind the crib, like, where am I?
I get to yell at you at
this music box! It sounds nice!
Wait, here we go!
Hey!
Let's go here! Do Legos have, like, a distinctive...
smell?
Yeah.
I was about to say that, what does he smell?
Yeah. Well... What do you give for this place's rating?
I give it a... nothing! I give it a blow it up with your lady!
Right, that's very...
We're about to die!
Oh, wait, am I inside? No, I'm not. Whoa, jeez, I was inside. Yeah, what are we supposed to be... Oh.
I'll help you, madam. Since I'm such a gentleman.
I wanna get hit. My controller's buzzing like mad. Oh, jeez, that's not going to be letting
Why are you happy? Why are you happy?
Because she got out of the car, but she didn't realize that there's, like, a massive dinosaur like parking behind her. Oh, jeez, I'm this guy.
No, I'm a lady. No!
They're so confusing.
I'm
okay, there
drama
we go.
Man. I'm drama man.
There we go. So we go over here. Starts running.
Oh my gosh, it actually has an effect on her. Somebody isn't happy.
Like, be quiet. How does ripping off the bumper break the horn? What are you doing?
Oh yay! I get to throw the things at it. Why do I have a calculator in my pocket?
Get rid of the
What is he doing? You idiot! You're attracted to like motion. What are you doing? Where did he even go?
Oh my god, I think he just got eaten.
Where did he even go? He just disappeared. He's not even in the map. Okay.
Whatever. Build, lady. Build.
There you go. So, just do this.
Doctor, if we went to a ludicrous park like this, would you actually save me?
Yeah, I would.
Thank you.
What is this trying to do? What are we trying to do here? I'm doing that. It's broken. Help me. Yeah, okay. I'm broken. It's broken.
You have to walk forward.
No, that's not doing it. Here. I'm just gonna press O. Press and hold O. No, there we go. Okay.
Here,
move. Obviously, I can't do that. There we go. Okay. I don't know what my controller's doing. It's having a fit.
I'm just cramming a bun being really
What are they
tired
trying to do? If
talking.
The engine is roasted, then what is it going to do? Because it needs the engine to. And how are these wind wipers still going? I just drive again here. Alright, what are we doing? Hello, Timmy. Can I call you Timmy? I'm going to call you Timmy. Oh, no, I'm going to be on top of the car. I'm going to go by. Bye-bye. Sweet. Oh, I can't reach it. Oh, we're frozen. Okay, here we go. We're good now. Oh no, the contract guy, I forgot about him.
Yeah.
There we go, that'll keep us safe. Nom. Got a professional up in here. Okay, this doesn't make any sense. Where did this clip come from?
That's the T-Rex exposure.
I know, but a minute ago, it was just pure land, not a clip. Okay, where did that come from? Oh, he's standing on it. Bye. Okay, that was really unnecessary.
Sam!
Oh, his name was Timmy, okay.
Look at him in there.
He's just sitting, he's like, hi.
Don't sit on the windshield, you idiot! It's gonna rain!
Oh yeah, that's true, don't sit on the windshield.
Are you an idiot? I mean, be smarter!
So right now, I'm gonna apologize if there's any, like, sound, if the sound's not working very well, because I have the fan on in here. It's a bazillion degrees in here.
Yeah.
So, and I didn't want to turn on the air conditioning because it'd make the sound even worse, so I just turned on the fan. So, I'm just gonna apologize for that now. Is anyone gonna come out of this cave? Okay, no one is on the cave, threatening. What's going on over here? Do we need to, what do we need to do?
I'm running the water.
Oh, we need a wheel. We need a wheel. And we need
I already that. Figured that out, Doctor. I don't know about you, but I don't think. What school did you get your doctor's degree at?
That's not the point.
Did you get at the School of Dorks?
No.
Oh look, he ate the wheel and pooped it out and then buried his poop.
Wait, what is that over there? There's a pig! There is a pig stuck in a tree.
Get away!
Biggie. What's your name?
Oh wait, does he mean my special?
He's just hanging out there. He's like, what's going on?
There we go.
We got a mini kit for helping the Biggie escape.
I want to ride him.
No, I maybe drop the wheel. Come on, I want the wheel. Come on.
I got stuck behind a plant right there.
There we go. Now we can just undo this.
Tsunami.
Oh, that's comforting. There's a bunch of bones in the drains.
That's very comforting.
Now what? Am I just gonna wash myself off in here? Here we go. Yes. Dinosaur. Oh. I was saying, it's a dinosaur.
Go.
Okay. I'm just gonna. Oh, there we go. Come on. Boing. Okay.
Snap.
You do this.
Drop me down a vine, would ya?
And then, where is that? Oh,
the
yeah.
The target. Okay. The baseball.
Oh, I think
square.
I think I need to do this.
Advice that might help.
Okay, so now I think I have the ability to throw this. Okay. Yeah.
You don't. You always have.
Oh, okay.
You're stupid.
Well, that's nice. Okay.
No, I'm just kidding.
I need to.
Oh my gosh! If I screen, if I look, I can't talk.
Yeah, no, I can see it as well. It's a split screen.
Yeah.
Ma'am, hear me out. Coming up.
Why cut the vines that are holding him?
No, this vine is legitimately not doing anything.
Bye!
Oh geez, it lost its color. It was red and green, now it's just meh. It's just a thing.
Ah!
Oh, and you swing on it, okay.
Go. What?
Yeah. 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 You! Did I make it? Yes, I did!
Oh, that's why. Okay, I can't see the corner of the TV. That's why.
Okay, I get the ball out and ball game.
Whee! No, I just fell because of that cut screen. No more moving, Doctor. Just hold there. Don't move.
I am moving on a branch.
You are the worst.
Oh, geez, why is this?
You're right above me.
That does not look very sturdy. I would not recommend coming down.
Woohoo! I'm swinging on vines like a chimpanzee!
I could just make it. If I could just climb real life, I just climb up this bit and just get up there.
Yeah. Oh, right, I'm coming.
These coins go.
Hi.
And are we good now?
Oh,
good. What are we building?
Building time. Whee! Boing.
Ow. I went through the trampoline. Really?
I'm hogging it. I'm being really annoying. You know what? But I need to. I'm back down at the bottom.
Did you ever hear that saying?
What?
Those who. Whoever annoys a person on a vine will end up at the bottom of a tree.
You just made that up.
Yeah, I totally did.
Okay, can you stop moving?
I think this will. What is this doing? Will this? Where did this vine go to? Does this go down? Oh, this just goes to here. You have to climb the entire tree again. Just get all this.
I literally have to climb the entire tree. This tree.
I'm gonna push the tire. Of all the places you could have landed, you landed in this tree. I'm gonna put this. Oh, there we go.
Oh my gosh! I just saw that it almost took out my face.
Yeah, sorry, I pushed a tire.
What a nice friend!
Off the cliff.
Wait.
Sorry about that.
I'm not acrobatics.
So we just need to lower this car.
Kid, get off the windshield! It's gonna break! And why did I just do that? That would fall completely. Scream!
There
boom!
Open the door as well. How convenient.
What was that for?
Oh, there's a timer in my house. One sec.
Let's throw up.
It's okay.
Oh, jeez. You could have said, oh, are you alright? Instead, just, ew.
There we go. It's okay, then.
Okay.
Why do you always tell them, though? They're going to do it anyway.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, looks like it broke. There we go.
Oh, that must have broken a spine or two. How she legally able to drive, Doctor?
I think so. Looks like it.
Oh, look.
Well, we're back in the car again.
Oh. At least you're out of the tree.
That thing barely works.
Yeah, seriously. Oh, there's the tire. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Close to the car.
You don't have to yell like, jeez.
Oh, just a cup with a light in it.
Please, chances.
What are you doing? Catapult him in. This is the part where I actually just get mad.
If he wasn't any more in pain, throw him in the back of the car. Oh wait, I'm the
doctor.
Okay, I'm throwing it.
Aw, I'm driving.
I'm throwing. Go drive nicely.
Now you have to. Now you get to yell at me for driving. I'm driving horrible! This way!
Mr.
Stick to the side!
You ate a flare, Mr. Dinosaur?
Yes!
Kinda bad.
I think that's a smart idea.
The other side. The other side! Okay, I'm good. It's coming for you.
Just.
He needs to eat a flare! Calm down, man! Eat a flare and calm down.
I'm smacking your head through trees. I hope you like that.
Yeah, that's. It's very pleasant.
We got an amethyst!
Oh, forgot about that, yeah.
Oh, a big chunk!
Think they'll have that on the tour?
Let's throw
some more flares.
Wait, here, I'll let you get it!
We just went through the dinosaur. We're going through the dinosaur. That's not...
Your head's in the dinosaur's mouth! Oh wait, dude, look at the guy! Did you just see him in the back of the truck? He's handing you fireworks!
Oh, okay. Have some flares.
How many flares do they have?
No. Is this legitimately doing anything?
Not with my driving.
A flare.
It's my driving, not you.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Again.
Boom.
Bam. Full cartoon style.
Yeah. Dramatic death.
Remind me to thank Jen for a lovely weekend.
Remind me.
For a weekend? I thought
never find the command of the refugees. Company's tracks far too well.
Look at his little dance.
Please!
Oh, well, that's not gonna help.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did.
What's he doing?
Pretending to be
dead.
Dude,
just sit down. You've got blood in your mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just one massive switch.
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again. Having Ned to do was a mistake.
Did you know that always works? Turning something on and turning it off again. So it works. Never eat and drive, that's what happens. You end up in a ditch.
Yeah.
Drop your glasses. How do you manage to drop your glasses out of the car? Is that possible?
Oh, nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
You are food. Oh no, all the...
DNA, or whatever that was. Hard shutdown. Yay!
And this time the camera didn't fail.
Yeah, so will we see them next time? Or is the series end?
No.
I don't think it's series end.
No, it's not. Of course not the series end. We're just gonna get through all this.
Oh, that was pretty funny.
219.
I think the amber, I want to know what the amber was.
Oh yeah, that'd be a good idea. Figure out what that is.
Yeah.
What is it? It's a...
Whoa! What is that thing?
I don't even know.
That looks so awesome, hey.
Why don't they always give them... Why do scientists give everything such complicated names?
Precisely.
And continue the story.
And we'll end up the video.
Yeah. And
with
we will...
Mr. Idiot.
Oh, okay. I was about to say we're going to end up the video.
There
in
we
the
go.
Scene. Okay.
Whoa.
So...
We will... I have a gun.
So would in the next episode, we will continue what we've been doing. So, until then, we will see you all later.
Goodbye! Why is there just a random person walking around?
I don't know.
Sorry.